Well, things certainly are getting just a little tiny tad a bit interesting, aren't they? Right, so where are we off to? Okay, well, first of all, where are we? Because I know for a fact that there has got to be some sort of thing around here. When I say thing, and I mean, what are they called? Supply caches? There's got to be a supply cache. Or a thingamajig. Oh, for good. I don't even know what I'm on about. Right. I might just keep walking. Right, where are we off to anyway? So we need to head over to... Oh, a long way away. Okay. Let's do it. Right. The thing is, I've been looking for supply caches absolutely everywhere. And they have not been opening for me. And it's the most frustrating thing in the entire world. Right. But I have ammo. I have weapons. Good. There's always a plus, isn't there? Oh, look. There's a supply cache thing. I just didn't understand why it's not opening. Why isn't it open? See, this is the kind of thing I want opening, but it's not. Let's see. Why does it not open? Well, okay, screw it. Escape. Doesn't matter. I'm just going to ignore it because it's a blimming pain in the butt. What the heck is that? Unless anyone sees an audio log book thing, because apparently if you find the audio book things, then everything will start... doing stuff. Right, so I was told the other day by Lucas, I can just skip everything. You know, I can... Basically, what can happen is if I walk around everyone, I can get away with, like, you know, just ignoring them all, which is kind of fun. So, right, over here we've got some weaponry. And there's no one else around here, is there? Good, so I can just ignore people, can't I? Fantastic. Who's that? I hear a sleeping grunt. Oh, frick. Fantastic. Now they know I'm here. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, for goodness. I did not mean to. Right, now they know I'm here. Fantastic. See, guys, I blame you all for that. I blame you all for that. Great. So you're over there. I didn't even mean to do this. What's over here? Oh, good. A thing. Look out. For behind me. I know they found me. It's okay. Right. Okay. So you... That's one down. There we go. Oh, blimey. Okay, guys. Really... Why are you joining in? You should not join in. No, you should not join in. Oh, you shouldn't be screaming, should you? Right, okay. Let's just chill. Let's chill out. The thing is, I want to find all of the freaking the audio files. It's one, and I've even got a little map up to try and find them all, but I can't find. I don't know what you're on about. Ah, you are an angry critter. Okay, let me just steal this quickly. There we go. Right, let me take my thing back. Oh, that's not pretty. Picked up magnum. Certainly did pick up a magnum. Can I go through there? I can. Whoo! That's pretty. Great. Okay, now I've kind of hidden. Let me go this way. I'm just going to kind of find my way. Oh, look, a siren. I think things know I'm here. That is never a good thing. Is it? Or is this just me? Oh, wait. Hello. Is this... Please tell me this is a... Oh, no, they're just throwing up pennies. Excellent. Apparently on my map they should... Things should be like, you know... Showing me where things are, which is kind of cool, but I don't think they are at all. Right, where am I? Let me just quickly find out where the frick I am, and then... Oh, that's what it does. Okay, so technically, guys... Wait, first of all, where am I? I'm right here. And I'm at the bottom corner of the map? Am I? I am at the bottom corner of the map. How about that? I'm right here. Okay, great. So where am I? First of all, I'm here, which means I'm going to be going under that bridge... And around the corner. And then there's a little audio file around here. Okay, good. See, now I know what I'm doing. Basically, if I unlock some of these stuff, apparently unlocks... You know what? I don't even have a clue what I'm doing most of the time, to be honest. And I don't think you guys should even bother listening to me most of the time either. So there should be a little audio file around here somewhere. At least I know where I am. That's the main thing. Right, where would it be? See, there's another thing, which I'd like to get into, but it's not letting me get in it. So if I just be sneaky and walk around... And go to my location. Why aren't you opening? Oh, for goodness sake, I hate... Well, at least I know what they look like. Okay, we've got a plus. At least I know what they look like now. Right, so... I am... Near one? I don't even know what I'm doing, guys. I should be. Oh, hello, aftercare, healthcare on demand. Right, there should be one around here. There should be a little audio log thing. And if I'm correct in thinking... Oh. Hello? Whoa! Cheeky little thing. Come back. Done. Right. Okay, great. I would like that very much, but I don't think it's going to give it to me. Anything around here? Oh, great. So I could be sneaky and walk past all these guys, couldn't I? Or is that just me thinking that? Oh, wait. There we go. Thank you. Right. I could have been sneaky and walked around them. but I don't do sneaky and walk around things, because I'm not that kind of sneaky person. Right, okay. Audio logs. Did I get the one that was here? I think I did get the one that was here, didn't I? See, I want to get in that. That's not gonna open up for me, is it? It's so locked. Well, that's probably just a garage, to be honest. That is most likely just a garage, guys. So well done, because I'm a blooming dimwit, aren't I? Well, at least I know where I'm looking. So that's the main thing, right? So let's. You see, the thing is, I could walk. I'm basically what I'm doing is like a walking episode, and then an episode where, you know, these guys. Oh, how do they know I'm here? That's not even fun, is it? They know I'm. Can I be sneaky and walk past them? I think I might just try and be sneaky and walk past them. Unless there it is. There is one in the middle. Oh, I knew it. Wait, there's a grenade. Dude, I threw a grenade at you. Okay, wait, you're there. I know you're there. Ah, there's one. There's another grenade. And that in the back. Thank you. Right, and there's... Run. Okay, good. I found my tickets. I'm gonna... You, sir. Let me just quickly... I found it. I've done it. There we go. Have fun, guys.
Emergency stop. Please remain calm. Emergency stop.
Virgil, you can't stop the train now. Other people on board.
Emergency stop.
Get it out, Virgil.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. The train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil, I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. That's exactly what Dad would say.
You know, train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. A bad, bad city. That worked when I was a kid, Virgil. Open the doors now!
Now departing. Hope station. Leaving. Hope station.
Virgil, go to hell. Scratch that. Hell just came here.
Well, that was pretty dramatic. Okay, I'm still equally just as lost as I always have been. Oh, hello, darling. Where are they shooting me from? That's really, really annoying. Can I just sneak? I'm going to sneak around. I like sneaking. Sneaking's always fun. Have I gone around in a full circle? I blimmin' hope I haven't. I've tried all my time to get here, and then it's taken me around a blimmin' circle. Right, so where am I, first of all? Okay, so I'm nearly there. That's fantastic, isn't it? Almost there. Oh, frickin' hunters. Can I sneak past the hunters, guys? Yes. The answer to that question, guys, is yes, I can. Oh, another one's up there. Okay, good. Like, we can go and get that one, can't we? Fantastic. Right, okay. Jump up here. Okay, and jump, and jump again. Aha! Great, okay, this is so cool. Hello, wait a second, I recognise this place. This is where Thingamajig was. This is where Dutch was, how about that? It's Dutch, no, it's the other guy.
Virgil, can you hear me? I'm on my chatter, but I'm off the train in old Mombasa, and...
No pardon. Violators will be ticketed and towed.
I know. I can see it. A giant Covenant ship just hanging above the city center. There's a kiosk on the platform. Makupa Station. Meet me there, okay? Excuse me. Sorry. Hey! Watch it, mister!
Please state your destination.
Virgil, give me eyes on Dad. Quick!
I'm sorry. I don't recognize down that session in Mexico
City. Where are you?
Train station, old Mombasa. Dad, there's a ship.
Listen, sweetheart. I wanted to tell you at breakfast, but you left so early. You know my latest project, the seismic survey for the new construction downtown.
Dad,
well,
there's
Virgil
a Covenant
found something
ship.
Under the city. I've never seen anything like it.
Dad, Covenants are attacking the city. Do you hear what I'm saying? You've got to get out of there.
Don't worry. I'm 9 levels underground, and I built Virgil's data center to be very, very secure.
Fine. Then I'll come to you.
No, absolutely not. Stay exactly where you are. I'll have Virgil.
Sorry, Dad. There's something wrong.
This is a video connection, Sadie. I can see you making no sounds.
Right. Well, tough. Virgil, get that train going in reverse!
Said it, Indesha. I will not allow you to put yourself in danger. What's that noise?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
Okay, well that's terrible because I have some bad news now because I am going to die. I'm trying to leg it away from these guys, right, without killing myself, but I'm trying to also leg it this way without myself dying. So as long as I can find the way, well, where the frig I'm meant to be, then life is friggin' dandy. I have a very bad feeling about this, guys. I always... Oh, this way. It's always this way. Where are they? They cannot find me. So I was told also not to kill the cute little thing. So, again, a little bit of a pain. So I want to apologise yet again for all of this malarkey, which is stupid. Right, I think I'm nearly there. I'm nearly freaking there. I've actually nearly found my way to where I'm meant to be. God, you know what? After loads of blimming stupid times trying to get to where I need to go, finally there. Well, that's a wish plus, isn't it? Guys, oh, crud. Darn it, they haven't seen me. They haven't seen me, they haven't seen me, they haven't seen me. Shut up, be quiet, shut up. Okay, good. I think I'm going to sneak around these idiots. No, you don't know I'm here. Good. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. I'm sneaking all the time. Have they seen me? No, I'm on top of it. Where is it? I see it! Oh, that's interesting. Well, let's try and find my way in there. And when I do, I'll probably have to see you tomorrow, because I have a very bad feeling I'm going to be killed. So guys, God dear, I will see you then! Bye-bye.